Veo3 is here, my friend. Oh my God, listen to me.
Welcome to Veo3 Creators.
Want to make something like this?
The gates of Iacon open soon, and the Decepticons won't wait. Do we have the strength for one more stand?
We held the line tonight. They came hard, and we pushed back harder.
Today we rest. Tomorrow we rise again. But this is only the beginning.
Or a little more so.
Take positions. Spread out by the oaks. Bows ready. Axemen flank left. Spears cover the right. Stay low. Stay silent. Wait for my signal.
Aye, Captain!
How about this fantasy discovery?
I finally found the ruins. Let's pray this map's worth it. That doesn't sound good. If I don't make it out of this, tell my cat I tried.
We found it! Totally worth almost dying for. And guess what? I'll show you how to craft a prompt and even unlock Veo3 for free from anywhere.
Everything you just watched was made by Veo3, and it's already reshaping the future of video creation. It's the latest, most advanced AI video generation model from Google DeepMind, and it's unlike anything you've seen before. There's a channel called Stormtroopers Vlog that started just 2 weeks ago, and it's gone viral, posting 21 Veo3 generated storm vlogs and already racking up over 1 million views. That's the power of this tool. You do not want to miss any steps, so it's advisable you pay close attention to details. But here's the catch. Veo3 isn't available in every country, at least not yet. Stick around until the end of this video, because I'm going to show you a trick to bypass those restrictions and unlock Veo3 from anywhere in the world. Stay tuned, stay inspired, and get ready to create with Veo3. Let's dive in. Step 1. Crafting the prompt with ChatGPT. All right, here's the first step. Crafting a prompt that Veo3 can understand. And for this, ChatGPT is your best friend. Think of ChatGPT as your personal prompt engineer. It takes your scene ideas and turns them into vivid, detailed instructions that Veo3 can bring to life. All you have to do is tell ChatGPT what you're imagining. The scene, the characters, the mood, the action, every tiny detail. For example, you can say, act as a prompt engineer and craft a detailed prompt for Veo3. For example, help me to write a Veo3 prompt for a cinematic scene of warriors in a misty forest. I want you to make the description of the environment and the outfits of the warrior highly detailed. They should have a captain that is distinguishable. And ChatGPT will give you a rich, structured prompt that Veo3 can understand instantly. The key here is precision. The more specific your words, the better the output. This is where your prompting skills matter the most. Once you have a solid prompt, you're ready for the next step, feeding it to Veo3 and watching your scene come to life. Just copy the prompt to your clipboard. Step 2, getting started with Veo3, the fun way. All right, now that you've got your prompt dialed in, it's time for the best part, making Veo3 work its magic. First, open your browser, type Veo3 into Google, and click the first link with the shiny Google DeepMind icon. That'll land you on the Veo page. From there, click Try and Flow, then hit Create with Flow, and tap Create New Project. Boom, you're in the Veo3 playground. Just make sure you're signed in. Veo needs to know you're here. And if it's your first time, upgrade to Pro. Don't worry, in many countries, the first month is completely free, so you can test it out risk-free. In the settings, set your output to 1 unless you've got credits to burn. Multiple outputs can be tempting, but why buy tickets to watch the same movie over and over, right? Now, pick Veo3 for maximum magic. Veo2 is solid, but Veo3 gives you sound and takes 100 credits for an 8-second scene, compared to Veo2's 10 credits for 7 seconds of silence. Paste in your prompt, review it like a director calling action, and hit generate. Watch as Veo brings your scene to life. It's like seeing your imagination put on the big screen. But what if Veo3 doesn't work in your country? No worries, grab a free VPN. Click the Chrome extensions icon, search for free VPN, pick one and install it. Or if you've got a paid VPN, you're already a VIP tonight. And here's a gem for students. Veo3 is free until June 2026. All you need is the school email and few details. Yep, you read that right. It's like getting the keys to the kingdom. Just type in this to your URL and it will take you to this page where you are going to see your offer as a student. Click on the offer button. As you can see, it is not available in my region. There is also a way for that, but I do not want to go through it. I guess you figure it out yourself. Just fill in your details. And if it's available in your area, congratulations. You've got a free pass to make movies, scenes, and stories like a pro. Scroll through the offers and see what you can create with Veo3. A big thanks to Google and its team. That's it. You're in, you're set, and you're ready to create like a boss. That's it. Now you're ready to create magic with Veo3. If this helped, hit like, subscribe, and share this video. Stay inspired, stay creative, and I'll see you in the next one.